We're going to go in. And as you can see, this family is newly arrived. Assalamu alaikum. The family has come with very little. They are here between a few hours and 3 days maximum. And they're given a few cooking implements. This afternoon they'll be given some mats, sleeping mats and blankets. And they will hopefully be able to move on to a more comfortable shelter in one of the refugee campsites where they'll have a full assortment of assistance items given to them. And as you can see, there's a tremendous need. Many of them fled with no time to prepare, and so they need everything from clothing to food, shelter. They need access to clean water, to health supplies, and to all the services that will help them heal and recover and hopefully start building a new future.